Today is May the 14th, 10 o'clock. I'm George Boston Rhymes. I'm taking a trip to Macon to a rally in support of the Quitman 10. I'm on my way on I-75 North. My beautiful brother Robinson, John Robinson, was supposed to come with me, but his mother fell sick. And so I'm riding along to 877 Stewart Street in Macon, Georgia, hoping to see some more civil rights leaders there, as well as members of the Quitman 10. Today is May 14th, 2011.